a recent visit to Turkey, Air Chief Marshal Zaheer Ahmed Babur Sidhu, Chief of the Air Staff, Pakistan Air Force, called on Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan. Upon his arrival, the Air Chief was received by the Turkish President at the Presidential Complex in Ankara. The meeting underscored a mutual commitment to enhance defense collaboration between the two nations. During the meeting, Chief of the Air Staff emphasized the shared values and aspirations that form the foundation of the deep-rooted brotherhood between Pakistan and Turkey. He also expressed his unwavering commitment to enhance the existing bilateral ties in military-to-military and Air Force-to-Air Force cooperation with Turkey, especially in the field of defense production and joint development of next-generation aerospace technology. The Air Chief reiterated his resolve to further deepen the strong bond of brotherhood that unites the two nations in the face of shared challenges, and expressed his desire to explore future avenues of collaboration in the defense and aviation sectors. President Erdogan praised Pakistan Air Force's progress in niche technologies such as cyber, space, artificial intelligence and electronic warfare, which aligns with the current PF leadership's focus on development of multi-domain capabilities. President Erdogan acknowledged the strides attained by Pakistan's aerospace industry in the domains of design, research and software development capabilities over the past couple of years, and urged for a more significant work share in the software integration, design and development of next-generation fighter program, codenamed Khan. He emphasized the importance of sharing niche and disruptive technologies developed in Pakistan in order to bolster multi-domain capabilities of both countries. The Turkish president also expressed his desire that the existing Joint Working Group for Aerospace Industry Collaboration transitions from quarterly to monthly follow-ups, with a revitalized national-level framework set to be signed soon. Earlier, Air Chief Marshal Zaheer Ahmed Babur Sidhu also held separate meetings with Turkish Air Force Commander General Ziya Kemal Kadıoğlu, Chief of Turkish General Staff General Metin Gurak, and Minister of National Defense of Turkey, General Yasir Güler, further solidifying the defense ties between the two nations. The historic visit of Chief of the Air Staff Pakistan Air Force to Turkey not only strengthens the existing ties between the two brotherly countries, but also signifies the enduring commitment of both nations to work collaboratively towards a more secure and prosperous region.